moi.
So we are in Avignon right now, and we are about to leave the hotel, and we're about to go to a train. But where are we going? We're going to
Aix-en-Provence.
Yeah, Aix-en-Provence, and then later we are going to a hotel in Paris, and we are so excited. And we got authentic croissants, and I got a baguette, and Genevieve got some croissants. And we got cafe au lait, and Abby got, look at that baguette, that is so good. But honestly, this trip has gone so fast, and I can't believe it's going this fast. We are saying goodbye to this hotel, and we have more adventures to go.
Sounds good.
More adventures, guys.
Caitlin, you started a new one of you eating a croissant.
Oh.
It's like 6:30 in the morning right now, and our flight is at 9, but we have a layover in Amsterdam, so that's pretty good. But we're going back home, and we're very sad. We don't want to leave, but I guess that's how to do it. So, bye for now.
As you will have noticed, we can only park on time today, unfortunately. Over 10 minutes delayed already. Delay is caused by the slower check-in process today. It all has to do with the so-called TSA system, part of the immigration system.
And honestly, I don't even know why. I'm looking in the bathroom right now and we have no shower curtain. It's just a bathtub. Ready? I started flooding the whole bathroom. But yeah.
Okay.